Statistics of class 10. Here we'll see a question. Write the formula for the mode for group data. Explain each term in it. Formula for mode for group data is L plus F1 minus F0 by 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H. Here L is the lower boundary of the model class. H is size of the model class interval. F1 is the frequency of model class. F0 is equal to frequency of the class preceding the model class. F2 is frequency of the class succeeding the model class.